Welcome to General Hospital News, followed by the latest news. Spoilers: General Hospital teased that Jordan Ashford would turn to Portia Robinson for help with information on Cyrus Renault's operations. Portia helped Jordan cure a fatal illness that caused her to quit her job for a while, to give Jordan support. Of course, Cyrus was curious to know what Jordan was up to, and he knew it was a complication from her kidney transplant. Now Jordan wanted to know what else Portia had seen Cyrus snooping around GH. Of course, neither Portia nor Jordan knew Portia was the only one to keep an eye on. Jason Morgan convinces Dr. Britt Westbourne to work with him in seeking information about Cyrus. Cyrus is finally defeated, even if it violates the federal HIPAA law. HIPAA is a law that is enacted to protect patient privacy with regard to their health information. In general, the HIPAA security rules require implementing three types of safeguards: administrative, physical, and technical. And Cyrus could violate the administrative protections of HIPAA by emphasizing the diagnoses and prognosis of certain patients. He doesn't have a job asking for information about Jordan, and he's also in Sasha Gilmore's room. If Michael Corinthos doesn't pull him out of the room, Sasha will die. Jordan checked with Portia to find out what Cyrus was doing around GH lately. She found it interesting that two inmates from Pentonville Prison have been taken over since she was there. Portia was quietly observing who was the recipient, who died, and who was recovering with possible connections to Cyrus. Jordan may have been unofficially notified by someone in the PCPD about the floating rib, but Portia will likely be clear about the deaths, especially about Dev Cherchi. She will probably also discuss Sasha's case as well, although she will be careful not to reveal her name, perhaps. Jordan may receive a warrant for the following information for investigation. In Sasha's case, she would tell Jordan about the heart attack and what the lab showed about her use of an enhanced version of cocaine that wasn't normally available on the street. This may have been the drug that killed Britt, crying in the hallway as Jason approached her. Jordan will likely see a connection between all the cases and the explosion, but she will have to wait her time until it qualifies for Cyrus to properly beat him. France this time. In the words of Michael Corinthos and Willow Corinthos, they will have much to discuss in the coming days. Michael and Willow finally decided to become a real couple after months of slowly developing feelings for each other. Michael and Willow decide that they don't want to cancel kissing and fall in love, each happily bringing their relationship into the future. But then the truth about the fake love of Harrison Chase and Sasha Gilmore came to light. Willow and Michael once learned about a fake love affair after Sasha took a pill from Cyrus Renault. Michael is currently with Sasha to watch, and Willow doesn't know what to do with Chase. Apparently Michael still loves Sasha and Willow still loves Chase. Michael and Willow fall in love, which complicates the situation. Willow and Michael will sit back for the next few days to assess what they want to do about their marriage. Michael and Willow may realize that the only reason they are together is because of cheating. Something is not right. Michael and Willow should have decided to cancel their marriage, or maybe get a divorce, but now they're completely married. Sadly, Chase and Sasha never slept together and then faked an affair for the sake of Wiley Quartermain Corinthos. Michael and Willow might feel that they owe Sasha and Chase to try to settle things with them. Michael and Willow's plan could be in big trouble if they decide to get rid of it. Since Michael and Willow had slept together, the very real possibility was that Willow could have an unwanted pregnancy. And now maybe Michael and Willow had a divorce plan and they chose to reunite with their ex. It was not an easy path, as Chase and Sasha were involved in such a big deception. Willow and Michael will likely share their fair anger towards Chase and Sasha about the fake adultery plot, but their relationship is strong before the big lie spoils everything. It may take a few weeks, but we can see Chase and Willow settle everything, along with Michael and Sasha. And that was when Willow realized he was pregnant. That could drive both Chase and Sasha insane, as their big plan will lead to what might ruin their reunion with Willow and Michael. It would definitely be a big mess if Willow brought Michael's baby with her when she got back to Chase. Willow's pregnancy is sure to throw a big play into the situation between a group of four old friends. Thank you for watching the video, goodbye.